Hello and welcome to Fashion Report Friday, the weekly video series trying to get you the most MGP humanly possible every week on a Friday when judging begins. So this is week 263 and the theme this time around is Weekend Wayfarer. The individual clues for chest for the starter is simple is best, for your hands I believe in magic, for your legs to adventure, and for your boots, short boots is the clue. So in this video, we have a 100 score and the easiest 80 possible. So without further ado, let's go straight to that 100. For the 100 then, I went for the Falconer shirt. No particular reason other than it's easily accessible and I crafted this with Weaver. Alternatives to this include the Rami shirt, the Hannish wool autumn shirt, the survival shirt, the linen survival shirt, the extreme survival shirt, and the spring shirt, which is available from Kasumi when you've done enough gold sorcering before with Fashion Report. For the hands then, I went for the Archaeoskin Gloves of Healing. This is something you can buy from low-level city-state vendors, particularly Norlays in the Pillars of Ishgard, for 15,301 gil. You can also craft this with Leatherworker if you'd rather. Alternatives to this include any of the other Archaeoskin Gloves of Aiming or Casting, the Pilgrim's Gloves, which are originally from Brayflock's Longstop Hard, or the Lost City of Amdapur or Halatalion Hard, and the Magician's Gloves from the same dungeons will also work for gold this week. For the legs, I went for the Linen Survival Half Slops. These are obtainable by crafting them with Weaver. And alternatively, you can go for the Extreme Survival Slops instead. For the boots, I went for the Scion Adventurer's Boots. These are obtained by pretty much every player that goes through the MSQ. If you've misplaced these, go to a Calamity Salvager in any major city starting city. And go to a Calamity Salvage, you can get these back for 100 gil. They're originally from an MSQ quest called the Greater Obeisance. Alternatively to this, you can go for the High House Half Boots, which are a Leatherworker craft, the Archaeoskin Half Boots, which are also Leatherworker craft, or the Augmented or Original Shire Pancratias Boots, which are, of course, from Disciple of War 2 tab for 245 Poetics in Idleshire from his Mana. And that's the 100 score. Not too bad, actually, quite a lot of vendor-purchased items, and quite a good selection of items you can get from the market board quite cheaply as well, because the crafting mats aren't too bad. Moving on to the easy 80 then possible, get any hands in the game and dye those Lotus Pink, which is a very easy to obtain dye through crafting. Then get any dyeable leg piece in the game and dye that soot black, because of course, you know, if jet black's going to be the best in slot dye, soot black will be still relative points. And then get yourself those Scion Adventurer boots, which are from the MSQ. Go to a Calamity Salvager if you don't have those for 100 gil and dye those soot black again, because jet black would be the best dye, soot black will work to give us just enough points if you have something equipped in every slot to get an 80 guaranteed. Anyway, hopefully this video was helpful. A link in the video description will take you to a Reddit thread where this is theorized every week. Much love. I'm hopefully going to get better for next week and things should return to normal. Much love and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.